All right, folks, if you are anything like me, then you know that designing relevant scenario content, that can be kind of a real challenge. It's not easy to not only find or design or create meaningful challenges and choices, but then also to create the feedback or the consequences that feels relevant and truly engages our learner. But here is the good news. With AI Assistant, it's going to take a lot of that heavy lifting off our shoulders. So let me show you what I mean. So with AI Assistant, we can specify the type of challenge or scenario that we're looking for, the number of choices, and of course, the number of consequences. And AI Assistant's going to generate those realistic branching scenarios for us. It's going to help our learners build their critical thinking skills. And then best of all, it's going to feel like it was handcrafted. So let me show you how it works here in Storyline. All right, so I'm starting here in StoryView. Actually, let's do this. I'm gonna jump into a slide and let's create a scenario here for this physical health module in our employee health course. I'm gonna use the challenge, choice, and consequence model that Tom Kuhlman always shares. So here's what we'll do. Let's create first a new slide because we need something new content. So new slide, and look at that. That has a lot of placeholders. So let's just do this. If we do apply layout, we can say blank. Okay. So that's what I just want is the text right here. So let's go ahead and open up the insert text option from AI Assistant, and we can do that from several places. We can see it's up here under the home tab, and then we'd also see it under the insert tab as well. So I'll just choose insert text. Now here's the thing, and you'll hear me say this over and over in my AI Assistant training, and that is we have these options down below. These are just prompts to help you get started, but you don't have to use those. You can treat this prompt field really as any type of AI prompt you want. It can't do everything, but it can do a lot more than what's revealed. What's revealed down here is really just to help you get started. So I'm gonna copy this prompt right here that I've created, or it's really not a prompt, it's just a series of text. Actually, I'll type it out so you can see what I'm saying. It's absolutely not a formal prompt. So I'll say, create a challenge scenario, and I wanna focus on the benefits of regular exercise using the challenge, whoops, sorry about that, challenge, choice, and consequence. So this is Tom's model, consequence, scenario model, format, okay? And now I wanna give some specifics. I wanna say list four choices. So these are the challenge choices, list four choices, and below the choices, list four consequences. Now, I've tried this a bunch of different ways. It doesn't really matter how you write this out. You don't have to, copy it verbatim, and then I'll just say indicate the one correct choice. So what you'll find is, with AI, any type of AI, you sometimes have to do variations of it. But essentially, I'm saying create a scenario model, create a scenario on benefits of regular exercise using challenge, choice, and consequence. Give me four choices and then indicate the one correct choice. So I find this helpful because sometimes you'll see multiple correct choices and maybe that's not what you want. So we'll see what happens right here. So it's not gonna build the scenario. It will give me a fantastic scenario, gives me my choices and my consequences. And then from here, I'm just gonna insert it. And look at that, I've got a challenge, choice, and consequence model. I've got my correct choice down here. And I can take this now and build out a simple scenario using the content right here. If I needed to do anything like revising the text here, I can select the text, sorry, just a little faster, and I could say, well, maybe revise the scenario, improve the writing, and so on. But essentially, I have something more than what I started with, a minute or two ago, and I have a scenario that's tied to my content here. All right, well, that's how AI Assistant can help you generate meaningful scenarios, including the actual challenge, the number of choices, and of course, the consequences for your learners.